we've received these labels, and I've gone ahead and taken the one label and just put it on a 3-inch core that happened to be with some tape, but we'll peel the labels off of this as if it were on the roll. These we're just going to feed in like they're fan folded, and we're going to use a U45 with a sharp edge plate and a photo eye. We've put your labels in, but I'm having to put a little pressure on the back of the roller to slow it down a little bit. Without doing that, the stripper plate will not separate the label from the liner. So with this, we're doing fine, but as soon as I remove my hand, it misses. We have the other labels put in here. It's just fan folded up to the front. As we take a label, this one will work just fine.